hopeless and sad every time bad things happen to you, even though you know within yourself that you have worked so hard or you have done the right thing? Or are you already tired of working and working so hard, but nothing good happens? Or do you think that life is unfair because you are doing your job so well, but still you have nothing? So why do bad things happen to good people? Guys, I'm still young and I don't know much about life, but in this video, I just want to share with you my insights about why do bad things happen to good people. So I have one story for you guys. So there is this one man who is really working so hard in the office. He is very excellent in doing his job in the office, but then his co-workers are not doing well their jobs, and they spend more time chatting and doing other things. But this man is really focused and he is really concentrating well in his job and is doing excellently because he really wants to get a promotion. But sad to say, guys, at the end of the story, he was not able to get the promotion, okay? And because of that, he became so stressed and he became so sick, okay? Because he was not able to get what he wanted. But you know, guys, that man has a beautiful family. His children were smart and healthy, and his wife was very kind and so caring. So he really had a wonderful and loving family. But you know, guys, he really focused himself in the office. He really worked hard and hard to get that promotion, but at the end of the day, he was not able to get it. I think the lesson learned in this story, guys, is that it's really okay to have a goal, or it's really okay to aim other things like getting the promotion or having or aiming to have a better job, okay, and working hard to get what we want. But if we don't get what we want, I think it's also really okay. So bad things happen to good people so that they will appreciate what they already have, and they will still continue to do good despite the bad thing happened. Okay, so for example, in this man, with that man, yes, he was not able to get the promotion, but he must not be hopeless about it because he did his very best and he must have thought of his beautiful family, and his beautiful family was already his blessing, his greatest achievement. So yeah, it's okay. It's okay if he was not able to get what he wanted. So guys, even though we do good things, but still we don't get what we want, it's because we are blessed in different ways. So let's just continue to do good, guys. Let's believe in the law of karma. If you do good, the universe will also give you something good. And that something good given to you might not be exactly what you want, but it's given to you in a different form. So each one of us is blessed, guys, in different ways. So you might think life is unfair, but our God is always fair. So that's all, guys. I hope I have explained it well to you. Why do bad things happen to good people? Thank you so much, guys. I hope to see you again on my next vlog. Please comment down below if you have any insights about this topic. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. God bless.